Magazine, and I'm with the band Jennifer Lynn and the Groove Revival, here to talk to you about this 1966 Fender Stratocaster. Kind of reminds me a little bit of a Rory Gallagher guitar, not the same year, but sounds fantastic when you play one of his songs. So anyway, if you're looking to find out more information about a guitar like this, or anything maybe that you have in your personal collection, or something maybe your friends got that you're looking to buy, you can find information in the Vintage Guitar Magazine Price Guide, which you can actually find on vintageguitar.com. You can buy the price guide there, and hopefully you'll find some good information of whatever it is that you're looking for.